sizzle, motherfucker.
A one-man epidemic of madness and murder. One of America's first serial killers to be given a brand name. The name, the Night Stalker.
I got a studio in his garage, you know what I'm saying? Like his pops, you know what I'm saying? He turned the garage into a little studio. So they got a mic and Fruity Loops, and they're like, bam, I got a studio, right?
The reason they outlawed the weed is because it makes you more peaceful.
Up, higher and higher. He had never been so high.
I'm fucking nauseous.
I get lost that day.
Drop.
Similar to something that has been in my dreams my entire life.
Shit.
You know, think because you could lay down a bunch of techniques that you're making some kind of fucking statement in the history of man. You gotta know your shit. You can't just fucking
sizzle, motherfucker.
We know that once a person is perverted, it is practically impossible for that person to adjust to normal attitude.
You know what? You have ruined my life! You have ruined my life! Live with this now! Oh, you hear that? I am fucked, and you fuck me!
Fuck him! Fuck him! Fuck him! Fuck him!
Damn!
History.
Cadaver. Conspiracy.
We out to dig up the graves of the mentally dead slaves.
Has no mother and no father. He lives in a closet. His aunt and his uncle and his cousin hates him. Nobody knows him. He has no birthday, no holidays, nothing to be happy about until he turns 11.